Two sisters were just arrested at the port of Miami on board the MSC Seaside by Customs and Border Patrol and drug enforcement agents. Dogs boarded the ship and smelled something unusual coming from one of the sisters' backpacks. Upon further inspection, the Border Patrol guards found that the backpacks contained secret hidden compartments that had nearly $40,000 worth of cocaine. This is not the first time that cruise lines have been used as drug mules for cocaine smuggling. The sisters claimed they knew nothing about this, instead that someone in Jamaica had offered them these backpacks simply to contain their possessions. Border Patrol searched the cell phones of one of the sisters and found some text communications between her and somebody in Jamaica called Kenny Jamaica, where she said, "I'm no longer doing this anymore. You're on your own." Well, apparently not. I'll keep you up to date. And for more information from a lawyer who holds cruise lines accountable when they put their profits ahead of passenger safety, that's me. Hit the plus button and follow. And as always, folks, have a safe cruise.